Hey guys, today we're going to go from zero to Halloween. I'm going to show you how to build three different types of fog chillers from budget to not so budget that'll help you get a creepy low-lying fog for your Halloween display. This also works great for first dances at a wedding or school dances or even theater productions. So if you have any questions, comments, or suggestions, go ahead and leave a comment below if you like what you see. Like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I hope you enjoy.